Meat City, baby.
Hello and welcome back to Meat City Gaming. JD here with another Pure Farming 2018 Achievement Guide. This time we're going for Farmer of All Trades. And it's worth 100 gamer score, so it's a big one. And it takes a while. It's not very difficult. It's probably not even worth a video, but I really enjoyed the game. It was very relaxing. And so this is more of a preview for any of you out there that view the channel, that watch these videos, to get a taste for what the game is, because this is really a snapshot of almost every facet of the game in kind of a bite-sized chunk. So, you know, maybe it's useful for the challenges. They are timed, but they're not stressful. The time is more than enough. I think you probably have double the amount of time you need on any given challenge to get done what needs to get done. How this works is there are four maps in the game. There's Montana, Japan, Italy, and Colombia. I think I've got them all. And each one has a subset of challenges, and it's between 4 to 6, given which map you're doing. And each of those challenges has 2 or 3, usually, specific goals, and they're very straightforward. It's plow the 3 fields to at least 60% completion, or harvest a certain amount of crops, or repair a certain number of vehicles. Very basic functions in the game. You're given the exact right amount of equipment that you need, so you never have to like purchase anything or figure out what you need. Again, it's very straightforward. It's just efficiently get in the vehicles, go where you need to go, and do what you need to do, and you'll cruise to this. But there is a lot. It is timed, and it's kind of a different game from what I normally cover. So again, giving you a chance to see it, and at least, you know, it might give you that little boost. If you don't do the rest of the game first, I would recommend saving this until last. Do all the other achievements and then do this one. But if you jump into this first, these videos might also give you a little bit of a boost on exactly how to go, what route to take, how to efficiently get these done. So hopefully you enjoy them. I have them sped up at parts, so you're not just watching it at 1x speed. I kind of chop and edit and speed up the gameplay. So you get the basics, you see what happens without going through a full-length monotonous video. And I broke these up by region because, again, I think it takes about 5 hours to do the whole achievement from start to finish. And obviously I'm not gonna put out 1 5-hour video. So I have 4 videos broken up. I tried to cut them down as much as possible. So hopefully they help. Let me know if you guys have any questions on any of the challenges, and I'll be happy to try and answer them. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time.
Thank you.